2023 has been a tough year. However, we, as in previous years, received hundreds of orders, sent hundreds containers of goods around the world, became a part of the cities of various countries. Thank you all the customers. Thank you for all the efforts and supports. Let's check out our work.